Can't believe I'm doing this again. One chip challenge times three. One.